Hello guys, welcome back to Netcode-Hub channel. So in this video, I want to talk to you about how to generate a Syncfusion community license for free. So you can know how to, or you can use the Syncfusion component in Blazor WebAssembly or Blazor server application. So first of all, to generate or to create this license, what you have to do here is to go to syncfusion.com, and that is where I am now. So let's create an account here, and it's very simple steps. So let's create an account, then we verify the account, then we can now get the license free. And the name for the license is community license, so it is free and we can use it. So let's create an account. So let's click on the sign in here to just sign in, and now with this I want to sign in with Google. So I'm going to use this to sign in, because I have Google account, and that is this. So I'm going to use this to sign in. So I'll wait, then I have to provide my password. Okay, so you can see my email is here, and as you can see, it is asking us to finish some settings, and here it is saying that we should complete this account by providing the following details. So that is the step two. So go to licenses and log download. That is the dashboard. So we're gonna click on this. You see we have claim license key. So click on this claim license key, and now as you can see from here, you have get your free trial. And here, free community license. So click on claim your free license, and now this is going to navigate you to a page under page. So here we have to now create or register this form. Okay, so you must pass in your GitHub repo, and maybe is this an open source project? If it is no, you can just put it up there. Then you can just select. So this is an individual. And then the type of this is what, you're a student here, and what's the name of your website. So your website URL, you can paste over there. So let's say this is, so Ask Explorer. Okay, so project name, that's going to be a, let's say a personal website. So that's all. I'm not a robot, so click on that. And let's click on submit and see if so. LinkedIn personal information over here. So let's say www. You can pass your LinkedIn slash. So Ask Explorer. So this is .com, right? So slash Apps Explorer, right? So click on submit. And let's see, so your form is submitted. So here, it is asking you, thank you for submitting a request for a free community license. We have received your application and created a ticket with a reference. So the ticket number, we validate your request within 48 business hours and get back to you. So you with the status of your application as soon as possible. So in the meantime, we have sent you an email containing a 7-day trial for this essential studio. So please check your inbox for further instruction and the key, right? So that is it. Now let's my dashboard. So when you go to license, download license, let's see what we have to. So now here, no active license currently associated with this account. Okay, so you can just start for this claim license. Okay, so here we, our account is going to be validated for within what, 48 hours. But for now, let's check our email, and now let's refresh this, and because you have community license here, right? So the first one, the third one sent here, that is our license. So this is Essential Studio. So you can just copy these licenses, and that is what you can use to activate your application for 7 days. So 7 days period, then you wait for the activation or the verification. When Syncfusion team is done verifying, then you can have maybe 14 days, 20 days a trial with the license key. Now when the license key expires, you go to your dashboard and you can just go to claim license key and now click on it to claim the license key. But for now, you have about 1 week free license key given that you can use in your application. Okay, so just grab this, keep them, and now in app, try to just use them using the Syncfusion.licensing, the license provider, then you pass in the license key and then you move on. So you can see this is very simple that you can do to get 7 day license key. No need, just go to the site and I'll try to register. So this is also the ticket. Yeah, so I was saying that thank you for submitting for a request for a free license, community license. So this license will be given to you and you can now work with it. But for now, use a 7 days trial. You can see this is very simple. Yeah. So that is it for this video. Thank you guys for watching. I hope this is very simple. So go to syncfusion.com, register an account over there, and now get a 7 days free trial while they try to verify your account. When they are done, they'll give you maybe 2 weeks or a month license key. When you are done or when it expires, you can just go in there and now click to claim a new one. It is free because it is community, so it is free. If you only meet your expectation, it's free. Yeah. So that is it. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video. You know, this is a short video, right? To just show you how to register for the licensing.